back with numbers for June 6th to the 13th for the GTA. Total number of available freehold listings, 9,508. In the last week, 2,504 of those were listed. And total number of sales, 973. For condos, total number available as of today, 6,469, with 1,554 of those being listed in the last week, and 540 selling. The numbers do not include homes that have been actually taken off the market in this past week, but they will include sellers that are not necessarily motivated or even serious about selling right now. And so sellers, to you, please know that market conditions have changed. They've definitely changed since February of this year. And for buyers, it is important to know that while the market conditions have changed, they have not changed to 2 years ago. So everything is about perspective. It's about understanding what your needs are and speaking to experienced professionals that can help navigate you through this changing market. Anytime, give us a call. We're your number one real estate resource in the GTA.